you got a new tattoo. Dead on arrival, typed out plainly. You only like bad news. Sleep in your coffin like a baby. Beautiful trees outside. Sky is a bright blue. You see storm clouds. Storm clouds. You think it's hot to be sad, but it's not. You're an ex-prom queen slipping stones in your docks. In a circle of people with fun that's... You act like a cop. You're the sequel that... Doors always have their locks. Like, why even try when we're already... Got your hands on a laptop, face in the mud, just stop. You give me bad vibes, bad times, bad nights with you. Yeah, I get bad energy, sick pleasure from you. Rolling it when you know that causes cancer. Say that it's just depressing when basic girls sing Tiny Dancer.
Hi everybody, alongside Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Welcome to EA Sports. These two teams meeting for the first time here in this series. Ray, a quick thought on this one?
Everything becomes magnified in a playoff series. Game one means so much because you want to get the jump on your opponent, but all you can worry about is your shift, your next time on the ice. It is such a fun time of the year to play.
Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Gilles Levesque is ready to drop the puck. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. Takes the stretch pass here in the open ice. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Quick feed to Goudreau. Good hit on the play. Sends the pass over. Team USA's on the attack. Big time hit.
Yeah, sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact.
And now it's over to Kane. Drives it to the front of the net. Picking up some steam at center ice. Centering pass! And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Moves it over to Kane. Oh, absolutely rocked on the play.
No chance for him to avoid the hit. He's got his head buried.
He'll be feeling that one in the morning. And stirring the pot here after the whistle.
Yeah, a little friction, and all of a sudden, guys are getting heated.
They're going to go. Are they trying to send a message early here?
Yeah, I think so, and it didn't look like it took much to drag either guy into the fight.
Oh, and he hammers him and sends him down to the ice.
That's a clear decision there. Well, they were going at it pretty good there. The home side's going to get a lot of energy out of that decision.
USA's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now.
4 minutes, 36 seconds.
Unloads it!
Oh,
and headhunting there.
I think he did. Man, that thing is way over top of the net.
And now he tries to get it across to Wheeler. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Compton's got the puck along the boards. They've got the defense outnumbered. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Here's a chance to try to get it out of the defensive zone. Ray, most coaches would like it off the glass, just not that one.
Yeah, shoot it close to his head. If he's going to keep it in them, good for him. But most cases, the guy's going to bail. Pavelski's trying to brace himself. He knows the hit's coming. But man, does he get leveled.
Marner's won it off the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Marner. Team USA's got it in the neutral zone. Steps into all of it in the open ice. Kessel's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Let's see what the official says here. Tripping is the call, and it's pretty cut and dry, it seems, Ray.
Well, it's like you're in position, then you're not. You reach out, you trip them up, and there's no way to get out of it now.
USA sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Well, hard work earns the first power play of the game for them, and now they've got to take advantage of it. They'll start with the faceoff, of course, in the offensive zone.
Gets it out of his own end. Gibson's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Comes up with the stop. Great reflexes, another save. Handles the pass from his goalie. Puck grabbed by Eichel. That's a solid check on the play. Trying to end this siege. Oh, making his presence felt with a hit. And that's picked up by a teammate instead. Moves the puck. Slides the puck over. Compton's got a chance to work the transition game now shorthanded. Both sides back to even strength.
Really aggressive work by the penalty killers. They shut that power play down without any danger.
Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Kessel. Goudreau's got it in the offensive zone. Huge Whoa. Stick save by the goaltender. Quick pass to Kessel. Sends a pass over. Blocked in traffic. Oh, he stomped that one. That was a fireball. And it's a quick pass to Carlson. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, it's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Simmons takes it across the line. Here's a rip. Oh, that just goes wide.
Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net.
Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Team USA's got the puck along the wall. And now he moves it to Krug. And that one's broken up. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand. And the official stopped the play. Let's see what the call is. Boarding the call, was it aggressive or just loud?
Sometimes I think it's just loud. It looks like a good hit a lot of times. Sometimes, though, you can just smell that's a penalty.
Power play unit going back to work.
Well, they get another chance here. They've earned the power play. They haven't got anything on their power plays yet. Haven't had a lot of them, but here's a nice chance for them.
Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop. Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. Knocked down at the blue line.
This is brutal for the penalty killers. They run out of gas in a hurry. Now they got to stay on the ice.
And that goes off a player. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Puts it on goal. Airmails it.
Did he ever? He's got to bring that down a couple of feet.
Takes the feed and tries to make a diagonal pass to Gensel. Denied by the goaltender. And now he angles it across to Gensel. Rocks him. Here's an opportunity to get the puck out of their own end. Both teams back to even strength. Impressive job by the penalty killers on that play.
I like the work the penalty killers did there. The power play at times looked dangerous, but they didn't give up anything. And the power play is now over. Compton's style has been to be aggressive at home. They certainly have tonight. Even though the game's scoreless, they've been all over their opposition.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Big save by the goaltender. Still to come in period number two. Lots of action on the ice and up in the broadcast booth. Business will pick up. The iconic Snoop Dogg will join us here. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Wheeler's blazing in on the breakaway. Big time stop on the break.
Goalie came out, matched the shooter's speed, and shut down the chance.
Don't go anywhere, hockey fans, because coming up in just a few moments, a very special guest will join me up here in the broadcast booth here on
from tonight's game and receive up to 10% off.
As both teams get a breather here in this first intermission, we'll do the same and get ready for period number two. There are legends, and then there are, what, immortals. And this guy joins us in the broadcast booth at this time. Here he is, the one, the only, Snoop Dogg. Man, it is a pleasure, sir.
Hey, man, look here, James. The pleasure's all mine. What a night. What a night for some good hockey, baby.
What a party we've got now. If you were commissioner for a day, what would you do?
I would make all hockey games start off with some hip-hop music. I would have a great halftime performance. And the games would be more interactive as far as finding ways to put the people involved, not put them on the ice, but just make it more about the people. Like, when I watch other sports, I feel like the fans are more involved. So finding ways to create ways to make it all about everybody involved, the players, the fans, and the people watching at home.
Like how?
Just put some Snoop on it, you know? That's what I do.
Oh, straight down the Piper, baby.
He scored!
Light it up, that's the goal. Lit it up! Good shot.
Well, Snoop, you impressed?
I'm thoroughly impressed. This is amazing, right? This is some great hockey you're watching.
Now, coaches talk about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only can see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
Tonight here with Snoop Dogg. So I'll ask you this. If you were commissioner for a day, what would you do?
First thing I'd do is put some hip-hop music in all venues. We start the game with the national anthem and the Canadian anthem, and then we go straight off to some hip-hop and get this thing popping so quick, so fast.
Sounds like a party.
Yes, sir. That's what it has to be.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Matthews has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Moves it to Jones. And now it's over to Kessel. Grant's lugging the puck. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Sends it in deep. The demolition crew have gained control of the puck along the wall. Stars sell the game here, Snoop. Who are some of the guys?
Oh, finesse. Wow. Goal.
What a goal.
Finesse, Dean.
Spectacular.
Slipped and slide and slided and slipped it.
For shizzle?
Oh, for shizzle dizzle.
Larkin's won the draw here in the neutral zone. That's a solid check on the play. Sends it over to Nurse. Scooped up along the wall by Domi. And he moves it up to Domi. Big time play right there. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. There's a big hit against the boards.
You want to squeeze by because you know the middle of the ice is the bad place. You go up the wall, sometimes the door gets slammed.
Oh, no worries. Split the defense.
The Dogfather's loving that one.
Man,
the
split.
Good defense.
Lickety split.
Hello.
Moves behind the net. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Too much congestion blocks the shot. All right, who are some of the stars that Snoop cheered for?
Say, man, Marcel Dion, Wayne Gretzky, and what's my boy named Mario Lemieux, too? I love me some Lemieux, man.
99, and you keep it 100. It seems symmetry right
it's
there.
It's close, baby.
Angles it over to Probert. Takes the pass. Quick feed to Besser. Here's a chance.
Breakaway.
What hustle!
Yeah, he doesn't even get a shot away. Just when he's going to shoot it, the defender closes tight and foils the play.
Great back check. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Here they are on the attack. Slides it across. Just a simple save by Gibson.
He ran right through him on that hit. Lined him up, timed it perfectly.
I see you at more and more games popping up over the years. Have you ever actually been on skates?
Yeah, man, on one of my TV shows, I went to a duck game, man, and they put me on ice, man. I almost broke my legs, man.
That's the one and only time?
That's it. That's all. No more, no less.
And you won't want to try it again?
Never, 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 never again.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is the one and only Snoop Dogg. I don't know if you got to get going, but do you want to watch the rest of the period up here with us?
If I can order us a couple of drinks, I'd love to stay up here with you.
I will not discriminate against
ordering anything. Hey, bring the drinks up here. I'm going to be up here for a minute.
Kane's on the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We got a tie game. Moves it quickly over to from behind the net. Knocked away. Looks to set up at the point now. Wrist shot from the slot. Off the crossbar. What an opportunity right there.
Carlson's not going to get any satisfaction here, even when he watches the replay. It's a terrific shot, but it hits the bar and goes out.